Welcome back to Baby Draw Archery. Today I'm gonna talk to you about my two PSE Performax 3Ds that I had custom painted by FNG Precision Coating. The first one I had done is this one. It represents my dad's nickname, Chumelos. It has a beehive design with bees, orange, darker orange on top, lighter orange on the bottom. So Chumelos means a candy made of honey, and that is my dad's nickname and company's name. So they even painted the weight, the shock rods right there. The limb pockets. And as you see in the back, there's another bow that is covered. For this bow, I'm not gonna have to say what this one represents, because you're gonna find out, you're gonna be able to tell what it is. So I got this one back on Friday. I built it on Friday night after I came back from work. So this one, my limb pockets got painted. My quick disconnects got painted. The gentleman who did this work on both of my bows, his name is Moses. Moses did both of them, and he did an amazing job. Can't wait to see the next bow that I'm gonna paint. Oh, and after this video, you're gonna see me putting together my knock-on bow. And this one I'm gonna take to Vegas next year.